I have seen people kind of rail against Greta Thunberg and students who are, protesting. Obviously, there are a lot of adults here who don't believe that because they're supporting you, but...
I feel like a lot of us kids are still in school, and we have to take science classes, and a lot of those science classes are environmental. So I feel like a lot of these adults haven't been to a science class in, 30, 20 years or more, so their knowledge is a little bit farther behind, and they aren't accepting that these younger kids have an updated education, so they don't want to believe that these kids are being more than them.
Is there anything else that you want to say today?
Okay, awesome. Thank you.